Welcome to my mind. Welcome to my mind. Welcome to my mind.
So guys, so today I'ung going to do a mung bean sprout. So this is all I need for the spring rolls. So I need the mung bean sprout. This is minced beef, onion, 3 eggs, carrot, half a teaspoon of salt, and a spring roll wrapper. So that we need for this spring rolls mung bean sprout, or also known lumpiang toge. So first I'm going to add the oil, teaspoon of oil. Now I'm going to add the onion. If you notice it, that's why I'm not put garlic, because my husband doesn't like garlic, and also I don't like garlic because it kind of tastes like burn when you put garlic. I don't know why. So now I'm going to add the minced beef. So the meat will be kind of soft, and also the carrots. And then I will add the salt, and then I will mix it, and I let the meat and everything will be cooked, and then next I will add the mung bean sprout or toge later. So as you can see, the meat is cooked. So now I'm going to add the mung bean sprout or toge. And now I let the mung bean sprout toddy to be soft, and then I will add the eggs later. So as you can see, guys, the mung bean sprout is already cooked. It's so soft now. So I will add the 3 eggs. And then I will mix it. Sprout is already cooked, so that's how it looks like. And the last part is I will wrap the mung beans and meet everything here. So yeah, I will wrap it now. Hello guys, so today this is the final result of the mung bean sprout, also known in Filipino, it's called the lumpiang togi, and this is my version of lumpiang togi spring rolls, and I hope you like this kind of recipe. Again, Jessie Meme recipe, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and press the bell button.